because it's classy. Now, is that refined or what? Paige is walking over with her deli problem. She's opening up a package of her favorite hams. She is preparing a plate because she too is classy. Yes, I found the wet package over there the last time you was around.
Report! What is it? There's been an escape from the Eastwing cell phone. See you all passengers leaving town to travel to the Eastwing. Yes, sir.
This comb that I have.
Introductions must wait. Just know that your role here is crucial. Forgive me for what I am about to do, but this city needs you. Impressive. You've assimilated with the curse without so much as a squeal. Your new form deserves a proper name. How about the Crimson King? I did. Now you must calm yourself and fully embrace it. Do you understand your gift? There is no going back now, I'm afraid. The wheels of fate are already turning. Use your power to escape this place. We will meet again, in time. Owen, my name is Aprilis.
Keep looking, dammit!
But they told us we're not supposed to be down here!
Who cares? We have to find the prisoner!
Let's go!
To rush.
Chest!
Hey.
Let's take a break.
that really inmate 217? He looks just like...
Silence! I want that rogue in irons!
What the? He jumped!
It's unlikely that he'll make it out of these catacombs in one piece. The aqueduct leads straight to the city. Send a search party as a precaution.
Have you ever had a dream where you weren't you? You were someone else? When I have a dream like that, it makes me wonder, am I really me? Perhaps such a dream is my reality, and my reality is the dream. I discovered the answer during my adventures in Balduk, and the answer was astoundingly simple. They are both equal truths. What is real is defined by what is not. Who one is defined by who one isn't. One must accept these truths if they wish to live and learn and grow. It was in this prison, this cradle, where my dreams and my reality became intertwined. Adol Kristin. An excerpt from Balduk Prison.
Finally made it to Balduk, the prison city. Word is, it's home to the even from out here. Look, Adol, there's a security checkpoint at the gates. I may have left my life of crime, but getting the old shakedown still puts me on edge. Anyway, they say the garrison...
How long is this going to take?
You wanna secure some hook a sir? There's no blast. Well,
Warden.
What? All right. Okay. You. We've just a war. You can't. You return the most. You are. It'll be easier on all of us if you'd come quietly with me to the prison.
Warden.
Oh, Chatelard. Caught me at a bad time. is just in the middle of an arrest.
If...
Oh?
Yes. That's...
Should've...
My...
Of course. I leave him. Troops! The prime today will... The one who...
Yep. Now... It is my...
Why are...
We are warden... As is... He...
That'll...
He's... You are... On and now.
You.
You don't, Uranus, all in. You've just, come on, let. Bolt, it's not, you might as.
Yeah.
Good. Listen, each of you.
Please! Shut. Hey, come on. Why you. Oh! Hey!
Inmates.
Relax.
Huh?
My what?
You're for.
God help.
The hell? No. Giving.
Take a look. As a, even forget it. Anyway, I'd recommend.
No.
It's just my luck.